first speaker that hinted also about your mission, PI. I think areas of request, we bother on building the capacity of our training institutions, staff training and development, and to some extent, learning materials. If we can get assistance from these dimensions, I think we will appreciate it very enormously. Then the other angle we will still seek for your assistance is ICT development. It's very, very crucial. If the German can come to our aid in the ICT development, we will appreciate it.
Training is key to development of any organization. So the focus of our training should be on the current security challenges. We are seeking the assistance of the German government to be involved right from our training institution, from the training of constables, the cadet inspectors and ASP, the issue of protection of human rights while doing the forest is very important. And we need a lot of facilities in our training institution which can help our policemen to come out well equipped. And the focus of the training also should be on the issue of weapons handling. It's another important thing concerning the security challenges facing the country. I will continue to mention there are many issues of the pressure of arms and ammunition. Our focus of the training should be how to teach our policemen to detect, to take proactive measures even before the offences are being committed.
Post-serving needed the maximum support it can get for training and training and the logistics for investigation. The European Union under the key arrangement have been fantastic in the support to forensic section. But we have we are of the opinion that we are looking forward to a forensic center that will be holistic itself, because there are many aspects of forensic science that are required in all the parts of our life, investigation inclusive, and we will not fail in drawing attention to those areas. That's why I specifically as the CP forensic to come along with me, so that certain facets of it will be done. Second aspect is also in training. There was a time the whole of the West African sub-region came to Nigeria for the training of the basic crime detection, crime investigation, and so on and so on. Today our facilities have become more robust. Our detective college, our intelligence capacity, which we have got at Share in Kwara State, we need technical support to enhance their capacity in view of the fact that the world is a global village, and then so that can be able to be ahead of the criminals in this young population that is cutting across of African region. That's who we need our support. Our detective college in Enugu, that is where we train. Even most of us are beneficiaries of the school. Our basic intelligence investigative courses that takes care of the junior officers up to the ASP level needed urgent action.
I was in a research and planning as of yesterday, but today I have not been drafted to ICT. So my focus now is more on ICT. So we will be moved or obliged if we will get assistance in artificial intelligence for developing our ICT schools in all forms of hardware and software. the other technicalities, I guess, would be of great assistance to the police so that we can meet up with the contemporary issues. Thank you very much.
The reason why we are here at this particular time and place is not because of the genius of any individual. It's just because the idea and the time has come and the time is now. I was paraphrasing a quote from Victor Hugo. No army can stop an idea whose time has come. The idea for restoring the centrality of the Nigerian police force at the heart of whatever architecture Hugo is talking about is now. Is now. And it's a generational, once in a lifetime opportunity. If you miss this aperture, sir, that's it, forget it. If Nigeria police goes down, the Nigeria state is going to fall. There's no ambiguity in my own mind about that. So please don't treat this as another assignment. I'm talking to you brother to brother now. It's an existential crisis for Nigeria. It's an existential crisis for Nigeria police force. So we all have to collectively decide we're going to solve this problem.